Hey everybody, welcome to Creating with Love Crafting. How is everybody? Hey, would you kindly please just like and sub and hit that bell for notifications for when I upload new content. Look at all the descriptions below, including the links. I'm on Rumble and I have an Etsy and I'm trying to work on my Patreon now. Okay. I have something very, very special that I got in the mail, and it is called Happy Mail, and it's from a woman named Linda. She was one of my customers in Etsy, and I sent her some stuff, and she sent me some stuff. And it was a random act of kindness, and I just didn't expect it. It's Happy Mail, though. And then I'll show you my tiny, tiny Sizzix haul. Okay, dokey. So, are we ready? Okay. So, she sent this. I had already opened it because I was already recording and I kept it on pause by accident. So I'm going to do a flip through. This has 50 pages, 25 unique designs, so two each. Mixed media. This is a really nice thing to do for her. This is paper. It's a nice pad and I'm excited. So, this is good for junk journals. Very good for junk journals. This I would use for, like, divisions in the signatures or, you know, the types of papers that outline signatures. You know what I mean. And then, making journals. Journal cards and pockets and stuff like that. These would make perfect pages. These would make perfect journal and cards. Look how pretty. I mean, you can just go take a picture anywhere and make a paper pad. It's just gorgeous. A close-up picture for textures and stuff like that. Or you can just, this reminds me of a Tim Holtz paper pad, which I have a few of those, but I haven't touched it. This is by Colorback, and it's just exciting to have a new paper pad, which I shouldn't have anymore because I can't fit any more in here. This will go into my hutch back there. Thank you, Linda. Now, I want to mention something. Linda is a 30-year retired Army person. And I'll read that to you in a few. So, thank you for serving. Very much so. So, she sent this. And I thank you very much for all the little goodies you sent in the box. I really do. I thank you. So, she is of the same faith, I believe, and she sent all these crosses, how pretty, by Jolie's Boutique. And I do have a set of crosses that I haven't used because I was afraid to run out. There you go. God's telling me, use your stuff. So she also sent this. There's a whole bunch of like sticker sayings in here. I'm happiest when I'm with you. There's beauty and simplicity. Fall in love with as many things as possible. I forgot. I do have a couple of these and I just totally forgot that I have them. And kind of like they're in the back of my sticker drawer. But she reminded me, and I should be using these on my journal and cards just for some inspiration for somebody. Now, there's some white and some black sheets in here, which is so very cool. All right. And she sent some trim from Simplicity, and there is, I don't know how much on here. So 9 feet, 1 3/4 by 9 feet. Look at how pretty this is. I don't want to take it out. Ooh, it's soft too. And I think it's like stretchy a little bit. Yeah, that's real, real pretty, isn't it? Real pretty. So I'm going to leave it like that for now. Okay. Now, she sent me this one, which I did open and showed you in the last one, but I had to delete it. So, isn't that gorgeous? And this one is 9 feet, 1 7/8 by 9 feet from Simplicity. It got to be expensive. I'll tell you, Simplicity is expensive, but I use the Simplicity Girls out of the Simplicity book when I get it on clearance. So, now look at these two from Offray, I think. Both of them. Look at, this reminds me of the bottom of the flag. You know, the stripes in the flag. And this reminds me of the stars in the flag. So this kind of shows me a new idea for my patriotic journals to make, or decoupage, maybe not decoupage, but use Fabri-Tac and make some journaling cards with this ribbon in it. And I think I'm going to do that. Thank you very much, Linda. All right, so two more things she sent me. Oh, no, not two more. I'm sorry. But a couple more. Okay, so she sent me this, which I will definitely use in my fall. And this one. This one's pretty weird. I think it's a yarn. But I'm probably going to be using these in my sunflower or my scarecrow journals that I'm working on but can't get past a certain point. And then she sent me these, and I don't know if this is sea binding or not, but I think this is pretty sheer. You see my fingers through it, and both of them are like this. So there's a blue one, and then there's this one. And then she sent me these stars. And I know that these would go nice in my patriotic journal. And then, don't want to show you that. There was a card that came with it, and it was a blank card, but it reminds me that I can make angel journals too. Isn't that gorgeous? So I have to get boogieing on everything just because. All right, so she wrote me a nice little note, and she wrote, "Thank you. You bring harmony with each act of kindness. May God continue to bless you." Here's it. Here she is. Love, Linda, retired 30-year Army vet. Once again, Linda, thank you so much for serving. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't be free. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called sons of God. Matthew 5:9. It's not every day somebody like sends you something really nice for no reason other than to just bless you. Okay. So I went and I ordered some things out of Sizzix's clearance because I needed embossing stuff. Because I'm getting embossing I'm getting embossing folders. So, all right. So I unintentionally got this. I do have a sidekick. All right. So I do have an embossing pad for that, but that's okay because I could always use a second one, right? I hardly use that machine. I use my Big Kick. So I bought, okay, I have some really, really flat embossing, I think they're plastics. They're not folders, they're just embossing things, they're embossing boards. And one of them has beehive stuff on it, and the other one has like circles and stuff like that. But I can't use them, and I couldn't use them, so I'm like looking up in my Big Kick, or my whatever that's called, my big machine, and I'm looking it up and I'm seeing what I should be getting. So I went on there and these were in the clearance. This was only $5. $5. This is an impressions pad, and that's what told me I needed that for embossing. So I bought that. And I, there's a debacle on that too. And then a silicone rubber. So this will go over the embossing board. Let me show you what they look like as to what I'm talking about. All right, they're double-sided too. I found these in the Goodwill. Now see, this one came with my machine. And this one I found in the Goodwill. I found like 6 of these in the Goodwill, and I bought them for like, I think it was $3.99, and it was half price, $2. So look at these sides. Look at the cute impressions you get. So I knew that I needed this. So this would push. All right. So this would push. This is silicone. Push the paper along with this. You have to sandwich it like that and push it through the machine and then push the paper down gently. So that's what that silicone's for. And then I have this one. I could never use it. Never. But they're double-sided. And when I picked them up, I thought, oh, I don't have to buy a lot of those. Now, I went to Stop and Shop before I went to get things, okay? And I found these. These are little snack sacks. So now, I figured I'd pick them up. They were on clearance for 74 cents. Stop and Shop's pretty expensive. So, I picked them up because I usually... See, now they have a little flap here, and they can open wide, but you can make it so that they'll just open this way in your journal and put one card in there. Do you understand? I think you understand. So, that is my happy mail and my Sizzix haul and my... Even, you can't even find something in a grocery store. Isn't that weird? So, anyways... Thank you, Lord Jesus, for everything you do. Father, we recognize that we need you for the rest of our lives. Come into our hearts and stay there and reside there. And we speak healing upon everybody who has injuries or illnesses. We bind and rebuke the infirmity off of them in the name of Jesus. And we say, be healed and be made whole right now. And thank you, Father, for blessing us and fill us with your Holy Spirit to guide us every day of your life, every day of our lives. And thank you for making a way so that we can reside with you forever in heaven. We are totally blessed. Okay, guys. One more. So that is what I got. And thank you very much, Linda. God bless you and everybody else. Thank you very much for watching. God bless each and every one of you, and keep creating with love. Bye now.